won't stop till I get me some. Club hopping, trying to get me some. Bad bitches when they get me sprung. Early in the morning, I'm waking, baking, drinking, contemplating. Ain't no such thing as Satan. Evil is what you make it. Thank the Lord for that burning bush.
Oh, wait, no, I'm not here.
This is crazy.
It's not centered, dang it.
Yo, there's a bee on you.
Who cares, dude?
Holy crap, there's a lot of bees here.
Look at that.
Yes.
Where's the bee?
Not on you anymore.
Are you taking a nap?
Yeah, I'm going to try to concentrate because I'm reading something. So I would prefer if you don't talk too much.
Okay. How was your day?
You talking to me?
Yeah.
Fine.
Would it be possible if I make a quick phone call?
No, quick is fine.
Okay.
But be sure it's quick.
Okay.
Actually, there's a lovely day outside. Why don't you talk outside? You see, I have to lie down. This is for medical reasons. Why don't you just don't have it on the speaker and just listen to it, you know?
Sorry, we'll just go out here. I have to have it on speaker. My other thing doesn't work.
You have to.
Yeah, sorry. Andrew Schulte.
So good, how you been?
Great. Haven't seen you in how long?
Probably
wow.
2 years, 3 years.
Oh. Every time someone walks in, some old guy walks in. Baller, dude.
What is that from?
I don't know.
It's all over you.
He like had his head in a teddy bear's ass. Watch this. I'm gonna make it in this shot. You got anything to say to all your fans out there?
Never give up.
This is the shot. Andrew's one of the most athletic people I know.
No.
There it is. Beast! Hey, never give up, buddy. Chase your dreams.
Have
him
just doing that.
Hey! Woo! Fucking swishes that. Hits the window. I don't agree with this stuff. You shouldn't do it, honestly. Should I chug this? He's saying I would throw up if I drank this, but I don't think I would.
Is it Nancy?
It is Nancy.
What is wrong?
You just gave her a heart attack.
Oh! Yes, you did.
Huh?
I'm old.
Dude, this, that lady, man.
Where did this come from?
Well, see my pockets? See how my these shorts, I don't, like, if I have them in here, they just, like, they swing around too much.
I see. Would you like me just to hold
it? So, yeah, and I can just meet you there when you leave. What time are you leaving the mall?
It's
4:40.
I am leaving the Seasons when I get done having about 23 glasses of wine. I spent 2 hours and 50 minutes getting here.
You need a hug, don't you?
Yes, I do. Thank you.
It's going to be a good day.
Here.
You can hold him though?
No, huh?
Yeah, that's fine.
Honey.
You sure?
Yeah.
I just really don't want to hold him, and Justin won't.
Fine, I'll hold him. I don't even care. He's being a.
A wuss? Is that what you're
doing? Yeah, he's a little baby.
What was your last name? Nancy what?
Jane.
Nancy Jane. Where did I meet you the first time?
I have never met you, my son.
Isn't it weird that I knew your name though?
Well, it's really strange. Because yeah. I don't have it anywhere on me.
I know.
No, seriously. How do you know me?
We've been following you for the last 2 hours in the car.
Well, that makes sense. That
makes sense. Nancy. God damn it, Nancy, turn down the fucking air. I did a video, that's a name. That's just a name I always use is Nancy. That's funny that her name was fucking Nancy. Dude, when I see a dog and it's actually named Dylan, I'm gonna lose my fucking mind. They just have us out to try?
Yeah.
You can just put it on?
I mean, if you want to.
Well,
oh my god! Like, no mirror.
What's up, guys?
That's actually pretty dang good.
I think I'm gonna leave the rest because it kind of looks good. He's gonna let me go. This is why they got mad. They got mad because the fan asked me for a photo and he goes, can we make it creative? So I got on his shoulders and then they got mad about me getting on his shoulders.
Did you walk on the water or something?
No, I did that after, but they were already pissed. Like they bitched at me about getting on the kid's shoulders. Like I understand liability, but dude, they're like so ridiculous about everything here. This mall sucks. This car honked at me because I was going too fast, so I slowed down. I'm going 30 in a 45. I'm not even, my foot's not even on the gas anymore. You wanna honk about me going too fast? I'll go too slow then, bitch. Fuck you. I wasn't even going that fast, I swear. I'm going 15. I'm just gonna end up stopping, dude. We're going uphill now, so my car can't make it. I'm going 12. Oh, it's yellow. Look at the Amish people, dude. Amish people, I love them, they're so cute.
You turn at Trials Drive. Turn left onto Bahia Vista Street.
Dude, this guy's road rage, dude.
I know. Right?
Watch this one. He's gonna shoot you. This walker is probably gonna try to brake check you.
I know. I'm gonna do something crazy right here. Watch. Nah, trust me. I got this.
Yeah, but don't.
No, I got this. I'm gonna rear end him.
No, don't.
Can we get the check, please?
Any ice cream?
Where do you get that at?
I bring it to you.
Oh, yes, we'll take ice cream.
Chocolate,
actually.
Vanilla, or twist?
Please. Vanilla, please. Oh, yeah. How's your day? Yeah, my day's pretty good. I'm just doing stuff. What are you guys doing? What are you guys doing today? Yeah, I'm doing stuff, too. What kind of stuff are you guys doing? Hi. How are
dude, you slurped up like the kid in Big Daddy, but ice cream went.
Oh my god. My stomach hurts so bad.
How do you slurp ice cream?
Will you just eat your ice cream so I can go home and have dinner? Thank
you guys have much. That ice cream where it's chocolate and vanilla like mix?
The twist?
No, it's not that.
No, it's chocolate and vanilla mix. It's all right. Called twist.
Okay.
Speaking of driving. Oh shit, bro. Don't get no DUI right now.
Whoa!
So wasted.
Oh! Oh. That's my cousin.
That's my cousin. Oh, it almost went in! God
dang it.
Rose, now that
I just
got. Someone get him! Someone hit him with a scooter! Somebody stop him! Hit him with a scooter! What the heck? No!
Oh, oh my god!
Stunt so hard,
Everybody gotta watch me, and I don't really care if it's platinum or white gold. Long as it's BS bling, digga that light show. In the hood, they say 50 man, you sneak a little bright show. Just can't believe Reebok just deal with psycho. Banks is a short thing.
What's up?
Wait, hang on.
No, you look fine, dude. You look great. Yeah, don't worry about the shit on your lip. You look fine.
Yeah, you look fucking.
What is that? Do you have that off your lip, though? What is that? Alright, so I can cut your hair?
Yes, but no dicks for a vagina.
Oh. Okay, how about, do you want to just break my camera?
Yes.
Okay. You can't shave my design out of your hair. You can't get rid of it for at least a week.
Okay, just no dick, no vagina. No
1 week. No, okay.
Yeah, school appropriate.
School appropriate, one dick. Or 1 week. One dick, 1 week. All right, 20 bucks. I love Jacob because he's down for anything. Dang, John's getting ripped. Yo, you need to shave that happy trail. Let me wax that shit. We should shave Matthew's head for $100.
Okay, I'll do it.
Dude, if Matthew goes to school tomorrow with an old man haircut, you're a legend forever. Fucking.
Oh, you're shaving this part of it.
Only this part, right here, and we're going. I used to wear the hat. I'd walk around Walmart, and then I would take the hat off and just like itch my head.
What did you do at school?
And I would itch my head. It was during break.
Dude, I actually want a haircut now.
I'm tired of this movie. I want a new movie.
Matthew watches Little Rascals every single night before he goes to bed. Every single night.
I want a new movie.
All right, guys, mail him new movies. Do you need VHS or DVDs? VHS's?
Yeah.
All right, guys, please mail Matthew VHS's to my P.O. box and put his name on it. I'll put it right here. P.O. box 1456 Englewood, Florida, 34295. All right, we're at my cousin's house. I'm going to cut Matthew's hair and Jacob's.
This is my favorite haircut. I'm going to do this one day when I should cut
my hair.
At
least make it look good.
Oh, dude, you're going to look sexy, man. Holy shit.
Hey, my hair.
Trust me, dude. I know how to cut hair. Yeah.
Dude, all the girls are gonna watch you.
Dude, yes.
I'm loyal. One.
Just leave a circle of hair right there.
This is not stupid, is it?
No,
I used to do this.
No, this is
really
smart.
Hey, I did this every year when I was a kid. Look at me now. Look at me now, motherfuckers.
If Daniel's doing it, it's smart, right?
Wait, let me take a picture. Oh, this is so satisfying.
Looks so good.
Shave his eyebrow?
No, don't do that. Get out. Dude, I need old man glasses though. Dress up as tomorrow on an old day fucking taking exams.
Oh, fuck.
The fuck, don't do that.
Just kidding, you can't fuck up this haircut. Oh, god damn it. Just leave it, it looks fine. When you fuck up a haircut that's already fucked up. If this video gets 1 million likes, I'll shave my ass, just kidding.
You wanna shave me?
Dude.
Maybe somebody can make a portrait of you out of your hair.
Oh. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to do that. I did not know that would happen. Oh. Does that hurt?
Yeah, it fucking hurts.
That hurts?
Yeah.
Am I supposed to go this way? What hurts more?
Oh my, it hurts.
How bad does it hurt?
Oh my god, you're straight bald.
Dude, this is so.
It looks good. It looks good.
Yeah, trust me, dude. You're gonna get so much pussy now.
Ow, don't do much. Where's that shit on?
I'm gonna pee on your bald head.
Oh my god. Dude, this is like how people bathe their children in some countries.
I can hear that.
Thanks, barber. Die you on the
is
next
this the
week,
finished
right?
product?
But let me see, look at me. I'm pretty sure Matthews looks really good at me. I need Matthews to look way better. You sure you want me to do it?
Yeah.
Dude, stop being a bitch all your life.
You sure?
No, he's not.
Are you sure you want to do it?
You need to be 100%. If you don't want to do it, don't do it.
Why do people, if you don't want to do it, don't do it, man.
He wants
99%. Okay,
99%. Oh,
this is awesome, I love it. Are you sure you want to do it?
Yeah.
All right.
I think aloe.
Oh wait, no, I'm not here.
Oh my fucking god.
I recorded this.
Just do a straight line of them.
Oh, that would be it. That's
damn, you look so good, Matthew.
Oh my god, my hair looks so beautiful.
On the ground.
No, that actually looks like old man here.
Let me see. Look at me.
Holy shit. No? Dude, I honestly don't think we should Vic yours down.
Did I do that?
Yo, let me see. Oh my.
Just kidding. His is like.
His fits better because, like, long hair.
Yeah, because you have the long hair.
Yeah.
Chrissy,
I go in Afro.
Chrissy, does this look good? Look at this shit. Do you have a Ziploc bag?
Hey, Danny. Won't stop till I get me some. Club hopping trying to get me some. Bad bitches when you get me sprung. Early in the morning, I'm waking, baking, drinking, contemplating. Ain't no such thing as Satan. Evil is what you make it. Thank the Lord for that burning bush. That big body beans, I was
good. Alright, I said 500 retweets and I'll drink some of this dip spit for the new video. And you got 530.
Yeah, you can take a sip of it and then dump it out and you'll see the dip.
Do it.
That's gross. Take a bigger sip.
A bigger sip. You gotta drink some.
That was harder than I thought.
Now you're spitting his spit. Oh my god.
Ew, that's gross. It's just dip spit.
Why are your feet so small?
Be careful who you talk to like that. You're gonna get smacked in the face one day.
Nigga, these shoes are big.
What size are those? Sevens?
The fuck, why are your shoes so big? The fuck?
Nigga,
Dang, you got some little bitch feet.
Man, fuck you, dude.
You got some
shoes. Dang!
I spent a lifetime with you. I know your fears and you know mine. We've had our doubts, but now we're fine. And I love you. I swear that's true. I cannot live without you. Bye, my lover.